Hello and welcome to the Chauvin Arnoux UK channel. I'm David Savery with a quick start video series of the many features of the CA6117 multifunction installation tester to help you get the most out of this capable instrument. I'm going to show you the current clamp function of the CA6117 multifunction tester. The C177A current clamp can be used with this instrument to measure both load current and leakage. In some territories, the C177A may be included with the CA6117, in others, it may be an optional extra. Look for the arrow on the side of the clamp. This should point in the direction of the load. To measure current, place the clamp around the wire whose load you wish to record, ensuring it is fully closed. If the load current is likely to be over 250 milliamps, then connection of just the clamp is sufficient to obtain a stable reading. For smaller currents, connect the tester to protective earth and to line on the same phase to allow it to synchronize with the frequency of the load under test. We're recording the load current of an electric heater. On the 2 kilowatt setting, we're seeing over 8.3 amps, as one would expect. For a load of this size, we don't need a voltage reference to be connected. For earth leakage, place the clamp around all conductors of interest. In this case, that's all three phases and the neutral of this distribution board, as I seek to measure any current leaking out of this wiring to earth. This time, we also need to connect the 6117 to a voltage reference for low leakage readings. When we start the test, we can see the 6117 showing some small background leakage, although not enough to trouble an RCD installed for additional protection. However, I can switch a fault between neutral and earth on one circuit, which increases the leakage to a more problematic number, as now shown on the display. The test continues running until manually stopped. And that demonstrates the clamp function of the 6117, but this tester does much more, so do please review the other videos in this series for a better understanding of its wider functions. Thank you for your time.